Oh, me handsome. So today we are going to Westward Ho. Now, it is one of the only places at this time of recording because we are doing this on the bank holiday Monday in August, which is how long ago this was made. It was one of the few places in the world that has an exclamation mark in its name. So, it's not very far from us. I thought I'd done a video about it before, but we haven't. So, we're going to go there for the day and have some fun. Now, two sides to Westward Ho, I tend to find nowadays. There's the construction build-up side to it, and then there's the nice bit along the front. Funny enough, we're going to be heading to the nice bit along the front and stay away from the crap construction sites. So, we'll head towards it now. This stage, you can't see London. Oh, you can kind of make it out.
Yeah.
Over there. But. So the sea is a bit choppier today. A bit wet, a bit windy. So I'm probably doing a lot of voiceovering for this if I haven't already. But yeah, this is Westward Ho, the nicer part. Away from a lot of the construction. Construction's all going on kind of back there, but this is a little bit closer, so it's always nice. But yeah, we're going to go to a sweet shop, have a little walk around, maybe get an ice cream. But this is the bit we were saying about. Oh, well, I'm at the house in the car. No, yeah. I saw the way in.
Like, arcade.
Get back in there and get it.
I'm going in here. You going in there? Yeah. I feel like it'd be nice to have a burger. Sit in the sun, have a burger. playing music. Oh, there's a place over there called the actual pasty shack. We should just get it from there. Huh? Top of lunch, yeah, suits you. Just have a look. Oh, yeah.
Cheese and onion.
Yeah, cheese and onion.
Perfect. Cheese and onion, please.
Chicken bacon,
lovely. No, cheese and onion.
Oh, cheese and onion, sorry.
Yeah.
Maybe the lifeguards are trying to stop people getting too far over. Maybe these people are going to stop.